Hi, I'm Simon, and in this video series, I'm going to show you how to set up and record using the Sound Devices MixPre recording machines. For many years now, GRN recordists have been using Sound Devices digital recording machines to make recordings. You may be familiar with some of these machines, the 702, the 722, or USB Pre. Well, in recent years, Sound Devices have released a new series of machines called the MixPre series. Let's take a look. The MixPre series are multi-channel recorders and come with either 3, 6 or 10 inputs. What does that mean? Well, if you're familiar with the 7 series machines, you will know that they can record 2 separate audio signals at the same time. You can plug in 2 microphones and record 2 separate WAV files. But the MixPre 3, for example, can record 3 separate audio signals at the same time. There are 3 microphone inputs, 3 input level controls, and it will capture 3 separate WAV files at once. This is what I mean by multi-channel or multi-track recording. And as you would expect, the MixPre 6 can record up to 6 inputs, and the MixPre 10 can record up to 10 inputs. Most GRN recordists are using the MixPre 6. So in this video series, we're going to be looking at that machine.